We got to defend our title. Me and some of the guys discussed coming back and defending the title together because of the type of the year that we had, the type of chemistry we had, and we really felt like we dropped a lot of games that we couldn't have dropped. So, you know, as well as we did, and as short as the season was, we still felt like it was even higher place for us to go. Why leave that? You know, we made history last year, but we still can make more history, and the history we chase now is our own, and that's always a great spot to be in, I think, is to be able to really challenge yourself to get better and know where you've been before, where that bar is, having a good demonstration of that, and then going, okay, well, let's take it up to this level. Last year, we down our defense in the quarters, and so how many points we allow people to score in the quarters. We have these visible markers, these stats, these records and things that we can aim to try and beat and overachieve, and then ultimately go in again and win another title, and continue to help and watch this league grow around the bar that we're setting in terms of play.